Let's finish this up, okay? Question 9. Based on the corresponding graph and equations for each pool, answer the following questions. When is a of x equals g of x? What does this mean? So what does that mean? Well, let's look at the two equations. 1428, let's write that down. Yeah, so here's what you have. A of x equals d of x would mean that negative 14x plus 28,000 equals negative 1,000x plus 24,000. Right? So when does it equal? Well, let's solve for x and find out. Little mistake there. There you go. That's what I wanted. Sorry. So, here's what, when is a of x equal d of x? At 10 minutes, both pools have at 10 minutes, both pools have the same number of gallons. That's what that means. And you could find that number by substituting 10 into each equation. But I'm not going to do that. So when is a of x greater than d of x? What does this mean? Let's look at our graph. The value of a of x is greater here. Those output values are larger than the output values for d of x. The graph appears a little clearer. Let's look at it. See that? Those values are greater than the values of d of x. So when does that occur? Well, if you look at the domain, it occurs between 0 and 10 minutes. So let's write that. I forgot her name. What is it? Let's see. Allie's pool. There you go. So between 0 and 10 minutes, but not equal to 10 minutes, because right at 10 minutes they have the same amount of gallons, Allie's pool has more gallons of water. Between 0 and 10 minutes, Allie's pool has more gallons of water. I should say... more gallons of water than Danae's. Now find A of 10. All right, let's find A of 10. So that just means at 10 minutes, there's 14,000 gallons of water left in the pool. So what this means is that after 22 minutes, Danae's pool has 2,000 gallons left. That's what that means. Okay. So after 22 minutes, Danae's pool has 2,000 gallons in it. I'll write that down. So we did it. That was just so much work. Wow. Pretty darn intense. But like I always say, guys, study hard. Learn a lot. And we will see you soon. Bye-bye.